Okay, so row lift, in very simple terms, feet spread a bit more than shoulder width apart, and then turn 90 degrees. Place the ball in line with the front foot, lean back on the back foot, hurley hand at the top of the hurley, and the thumb of the catching hand on the edge of the tape. Place the tape on top of the dimple ball, hurley parallel to the ground, and a good guide is to have the little pinky just about being able to reach the ground, and then roll lift up into the hand.